All right, well, check it out, guys. This here is the Mertens water monitor, and I thought I'd do a handling video on this guy, show you guys how chill they are. With a lot of work, these guys can become fairly docile and are well tempered. And this is pretty much a full-grown adult from 4 feet, head to tail. As you can see, he's a robust lizard. Not the biggest water monitor locale, but they're definitely rare and definitely cool monitors to keep and have. If you guys ever get the opportunity to get one, I would suggest getting one just, you know, to keep as a pet. Very cool monitors to work with, like I said. Nice and fat. I like the blue coloring to them. They don't look like any other water monitor, so you can't compare them. Very cool monitors.